The vessel, identified as the Cape Town-registered Starfish, sent a distress signal at 11:16 a.m. on Saturday. The fishermen abandoned the sinking ship and boarded a life raft. The Northern Star, a bulk carrier, diverted its course to respond to the distress signal and rescued all of the ship's 20 crew members. The Northern Star next made its way to Port Elizabeth, where the crewmen from the sunken fishing trawler were safely brought ashore early on Sunday.